If you're below 1,000 elo in chess, this is the only opening you need to know. It starts with our queen pawn followed by bishop f4. Now it gets spicy. Then we go knight f3, then pawn e3. Now if he plays knight c6, we play pawn c3. Then we move our bishop to d3, and if he attacks our other bishop, that's when you say, not today, buddy. So we move it to g3. Now we go knight d2, and finally we castle. Now you just learned the London system.